Hi, this is Meenu. I'm going to help you to solve this question. It says, if A is this 2 cross 2 matrix, show that A square minus 5A plus 7I is equal to 0. Hence, find A inverse. So let us first understand the key idea to solve this problem. Or you can say a note that A into A inverse, that is product of a matrix with its inverse, gives us the identity matrix. So keeping this note in your mind, we'll solve this question. We first show that A square minus 5A plus 7I is 0. So A is 3, 1, minus 1, 2. Then A square is given by A into A. Which is equal to 3 into 3 plus 1 into minus 1. 3 into 1 plus 1 into 2 minus 1 into 3 plus 2 into minus 1 minus 1 into 1 plus 2 into 2, and it is equal to 9 minus 1, 8. 3 plus 2 is 5, minus 3 minus 2 is minus 5, 4 minus 1 is 3. Now, we have to find 5a. So, 5a is equal to 15, 5, minus 5, and 10. Then we need to find 7i, where I is the identity matrix of order 2 cross 2. So it is 7, 0, 0, 7. Now we have to show that A square minus 5A plus 7I is 0. 0 means the 0 matrix. So A square minus 5A plus 7I is equal to 15, 5, minus 5, 10, plus 7, 0, 0, 7, and it is equal to 8, minus 15, plus 7, 5, minus 5, minus 5 plus 0 minus 5 minus minus plus 5 plus 0 3 minus 10 plus 7, and we can see that it is the 0 matrix. So hence it is proved that A square minus 5A plus 7I is 0. Now we have to find the inverse. Now we know that A square minus 5A plus 7I is 0. and it can also be written as A into A minus 5A is equal to minus 7i. Now we need to find the inverse of A. So we post multiply by A inverse. So we'll get A into A inverse minus 5 A into A inverse minus is equal to minus 7 I into A inverse. Now we know that A into A inverse is identity matrix. That is I minus 5i is equal to minus 7 into A inverse, because any matrix multiply with identity matrix is the matrix itself. So we get A into I is A minus 5i is equal to minus 7 A inverse. That implies A inverse is equal to minus 1 upon 7 into A minus 5i dividing both sides by minus 7. Is that right? Now we can easily solve this. Minus 1 upon 7 into A is 3, 1, minus 1, 2, minus 5i, 5i is 5, 0, 0, 5. And again this is equal to minus 1 upon 7 minus 2. 1 minus 1 minus 3, and which is also equal to 1 upon 7 2 minus 1 1 3, multiplying minus 1 with all the entries will get this. Hence A inverse is equal to 1 upon 7 into 2, 1, minus 1, 3, which is the answer. So this completes the question. Bye for now. Take care. Hope you enjoyed the session.